Hi everyone, I'm Charlotte Strong with Strong Art Creations. I'm going to be doing a pour today over this juicer top. It has this little, I'm not even sure what this is called, this little extension. This is a juicer, and I suppose this is for larger fruit, but I'm going to use it. So first I'm going to prime the canvas with Floetrol. Have turquoise, purple, orange, yellow, blue, white, coming back in with more turquoise. Maybe I'll use some of the fluorescent orange. very colorful. So we have cells. I like the colors so much better than I thought that I would. I did not use silicone oil in the paints, but I still got a few cells.